Hello and welcome back to another GTA Online video. In this episode, I will be guiding you through the Cayo Perico Heist Prep Boat Longfin Approach Vehicle. A couple things to note before choosing the Longfin as your approach vehicle for the Cayo Perico Heist Finale. Firstly, you must enter the island from the water near either the north or main docks. And secondly, by using the Longfin as your approach vehicle and completing the heist finale as leader, you will unlock the trade price for the Longfin. Start the mission from your submarine and head to the police station checkpoint. When you get close to the checkpoint, Pavel will notify you that you need a truck to collect the Longfin. From here, there are two options. The first is to head to one of the marked trucks on your map and steal it by taking out the NPCs guarding it. If you choose to do this, target the gunman on the back of the truck first. You can stay behind cover and aim for headshots to do this efficiently. The second option is available if you own the Phantom Wedge. If you do, you can call it in using the interaction menu and use that instead. Once you have a suitable truck to use, head to the police station and clear the enemies. Do this as quickly as you can. You can use explosives even near the boat, as long as not too many hit the boat directly, as it can tank about 5 before the mission fails. As soon as the enemies are cleared, back the truck into the front of the boat trailer and collect the boat. Drive it out of the area it was parked, and for this next part you have a choice. You can either lose the cops the normal way by hiding from them, though this can prove to be difficult with such a large vehicle. I would recommend staying behind large buildings if you're trying to do this. Or you can save yourself some time and use a sticky bomb on the ground. Just make sure you are not too close to the truck or the boat when using this option. Once the cops are off of you, head to the checkpoint to deliver the Longfin. After it is delivered, you are done. That is going to wrap up this video. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you all next time. Peace!